Hi friends, this is Deepika Mahajan, co-host Familynest Real Estate's YouTube channel. So me and my team, we are here at the Homeland Regalia. Homeland Group has started their auspicious beginning of the Bhoomi Pujan, which the group had it just 2-3 days back, and our team is here to cover the latest from the site itself, and we're also going to show you the expert talk inside. So just watch the space for more with me. Thank you.
Nitinji, just I was checking facts. You are the only real estate person who has come on Familynest YouTube channel for second time. So आपने जब real estate career शुरू किया था अपना, आपने कभी सोचा था कि इतनी बड़ी चैनल पे आप इतनी बार आएंगे, दोबारा आएंगे तो आपको इतना मौका मिलेगा?
नहीं, मैंने कभी नहीं सोचा था. I would say it is my privilege. इतना बड़ा YouTube चैनल है और मेरे को दूसरी बार मौका मिल रहा है. थैंक यू वेरी मच.
गुड फॉर्चून फॉर यू.
आई एम रियली फॉर्चुनेट.
थैंक यू फॉर द कॉम्प्लीमेंट.
थैंक यू
फ्रेंड्स. टुडे वी आर एट एयरपोर्ट रोड मोहाली एट द साइट व्हिच फेच द मैक्सिमम रिकॉर्ड प्राइस इन ऑक्शन फ्रॉम गमाडा एंड फॉर अ रेजिडेंशियल प्रोजेक्ट. नितिन सर, आई एम राइट अबाउट इट?
यस, इट इज ट्रू. When this site we acquired in auction, this fetched the maximum bid for any residential site in the region.
Chandigarh Tri-City, yeah. We have with us Mr. Nitin Gulati. He's AVP Sales from Homeland Group, and we'll be talking about their latest project, Homeland Regalia, on Airport Road, Sector 77, Mohali.
I welcome you, Jatin, with us. It's a privilege to be sitting with you. Thank you very much.
Thank you. You have been very kind with us. We have extensively covered. You must, if you are a regular watcher of our YouTube channel, we have covered Homeland CP67 extensively, all the segments, for a very long time. And now we have got this opportunity to cover Regalia. And I think it is going to be one of the most sought after residential address in Chandigarh Tri-City in times to come.
Well, I would say it is already the most sought after. It's not gonna be the most sought after. It is already the very sought after place. A lot of people have started showing interest for this apartment, and there is a lot of curiosity around within the vicinity, yeah. And people from all across, I would say, not only the people who lives in the Tri-City region, but I would say the entire upper north is gung ho about this particular site.
Friends, our detailed video, which will sum up all the inside features of the flats, apartments, penthouses, and about general about the site, that will follow soon, because we are just at the nascent stage. Bhoomi Pujan has just taken place, so we will be talking about flat details a little later and in a subsequent video. Here we are broadly discussing with Nitinji ki what broadly the luxury features you are planning. You may be not revealing all of them, but what exactly you are planning broadly for the project, which are in luxury segment?
Well, broadly speaking, we thought of bringing the big apartments, especially after the post-COVID era. People are looking for bigger spaces.
Yeah.
So we thought of creating bigger apartments here at Regalia. The size, the luxury, and
even
the clubhouse facilities.
Location is quite, I think, conducive for clients.
Yeah, yes, it is almost diagonally opposite to our existing project, yeah. And everything has to justify, so is the price, location, the size, and the clubhouse features.
Mostly we see the clients for such luxury properties, they have business interests or They travel, they're top ranking executives, they travel a lot. So it is being in the vicinity of the airport is also a very plus point. It is very close to the city.
I would say apart from the vicinity from the airport, the security, the feeling of safety, that has been taken care of. And like I said, the size, the features and amenities being provided in the clubhouse.
And so we are right in the middle of the town.
Right in the middle of the town, yes. So airport is a place, airport road is a place where the entire real estate thing is happening these days.
So earlier you attracted Punjabi movie industry, now you are targeting Bollywood maybe.
No, we are not restricting ourselves to any industry. We want people from all across, right from the top level executives, the bureaucrats, the Punjabi or the Bollywood, anyone is most welcome. Anyone who's looking for a luxury, big spacious apartment with good features is most welcome.
So Deepika, main kya keh raha hu, you remember that shoot we did, first shoot at CP67, you remember that?
Yes sir, absolutely. When it got us a good amount of views, and I must say, surprisingly, when the video comes to your phone from your friends that okay, your video has got the maximum views, so it was a very win-win good situation for us doing a drone shoot, especially for CP67. And your conversations and everything, I think,
and
that was
Nitin sir ki awaz wo jo goonj rahi hai na ki that is still resounding in Tri-City.
Yes, CP67.
Well, I must congratulate you guys. You were the first ones who started this thing, especially with the drone photo shoot. And I think the credit goes to you guys.
I think the company which manufactures drones, usko hume thodi royalty deni chahiye. Uske baad jitne bhi hamare YouTubers hain Tri-City mein. सब ड्रोन खरीद के ले आए हैं।
आपको बिल्कुल मिल
जाएगा। I won't name them।
So आपने उनको काफी प्रमोट किया।
उनकी इतनी इक्विपमेंट सेल हुई है, if they are listening, हमें थोड़ा सा हमें सपोर्ट कीजिए।
No, we love to set the trend, sir.
Definitely.
So thank you so much for your time today, and we are so excited to be visiting this project site and coming up with many more good video series for Homeland Group on behalf of Familynest Real Estates.
So this was all from the Familynest YouTube channel. This is your co-host Deepika Mahajan, and we've shown you the project site of Homeland Regalia, the next best luxury in the project that is here in the Tri-City has arrived, friends, and there's much more coming from the project and from the Familynest Real Estates YouTube channel. So stay tuned. Take care.